Gonzaga Sebuma was declared winner of today's key event at the Kabaka Birthday Run after coming first in the 21-kilometer race at Lubiri this morning. Trailing Sebuma was Robert Rubega and Joseph Nsubuga in the second and third positions respectively. However, the finishing point was marred by confusion due to the lack of identification numbers to separate the participants in the different categories.
The people found on the checkpoints were so confused because all of us, we had no people numbers.
Those who registered for 10 kilometers, they have been mixing up with those who registered for 5 and 21. So they should organize in a good way so that more and more runners come.
The race has been so much disorganized according to how we are expecting it. We just beg that next time they change in the organization.
The morning downpour barely before the races were flagged off worsened the situation. Despite the challenges, participants were excited to take part in the race, whose proceeds would be used to help fistula victims.
We've come to support Buganda, which is fighting against fistula in Uganda.
Well, today's race was so nice. It was too good. Even though it rained, we managed to run, though the shoes were a bit heavy, but we did it.
Others like Hickok Sabolola Moses, the race was an opportunity to try out a new profession.
I didn't participate in running because I had to rescue people. I had to rescue those who are really giving him their heart, giving him their blood to run for this kind of a thing. It's not a joking subject. Everyone is to be part of it. Even kids who are in their mama's pregnant, they are right now doing it.
The other winners of the day were Ronald Musagala, Edward Mukasa and John Katerega in the 5-kilometer race, and Godfrey Sande, Robert Sesang and Sari Lukwago in the 10-kilometer event for men. Sam Poza, NTV.